Hello guys, back to the channel. Today I'm going to be playing more Minecraft, and if you guys didn't see last time, I defeated the Ender Dragon with Kojo Legend. Recently I did die, I lost all my good stuff, so I have to make more good stuff. But if you guys haven't seen in the title, I'm going to be getting full netherite armor. And yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. It's on hard mode this time. Yep. Here's the new armor I'm working on. The helmet's basically done. The chest plate's basically almost done. Leggings and the boots are almost done. So basically just the leggings. That's gonna be my netherite armor. Yeah, I do need to get mending on and stuff. Here's my ultra. Oh, I'm gonna show you guys my sword. Yeah, but 2.0 2.0. And iron sword. This iron sword is amazing. But we're just gonna keep this one for now. But yeah, I don't wanna take that anywhere because I don't wanna just break it. So around here somewhere. And if you want to go up and touch on this, maybe that's not an idea to give it. Here's my wall. That's how many things I went to missing one because that's when I died. Here's a bunch of healing potions. This is the shrine of the first one I ever went to. This is the armor I have to use the dragon. And yeah, this is kind of like the trophy room. Oh, there's four electrodes. Let me do this really quick. So the big things I want to do today is hopefully gonna get pig step. I feel like that would be really cool. And then let's go ahead and crap, I don't remember what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, I was gonna go into settings and where's general? Okay. So now I should be able to watch this without okay, let's do this. Okay, first things first. Let's grab fire protection armor. I mean, this thing's already really good, but it's good, and I kind of want to keep it good. Probably don't need this, but I mean, I can bring it anyways. And then let's grab a couple of fire. I gotta organize all my chests. And maybe that might be my next video where I organize everything. I don't know about what my next video should be. Come on, this can't be my only three. Okay, I guess it was my only three. Oh crap, where's my map? I have somewhere around here. really good map too, that's why I really kinda want it, but I guess it's fine. It's nighttime. I got everything I need to go and search for netherite, which is basically what I want to do. And if I see creepers and stuff, I usually end up killing them because I need more fireworks. Oh, that's... I might make that my next video. I want to make a creeper farm. Probably out in that field over there. Thank you.
Ha ha.
Guys, this right here is the first piece of netherite that I've made ever. So we're gonna put it on this, which now I gotta figure out how to craft it. Oh, that's really cheap, actually. Table. We are going to put you right here. Guys? Nice. For the moment we've all been waiting for. It's got mending on it, right? Okay. Guys, it's amazing. So that's gonna be the first piece of netherite I've gotten. And put this back. Yes, I might go Ender. Yeah, Ender looking. I don't know. Looking for. Should make this a little bit more. Well, it looks like I made as much as I can do. Oh man. Probably should just get a lot more because, and I got a bunch of. Let's get on feather falling. There's some feather falling boots. Oh. definitely getting some things on memberries, that's facts. And I can't end the video until I get at least another netherite, like, piece. I'd be lying, so. Crap, I think I grabbed all the food and put it inside. Stuff right here is really easy to get. I had action music in the background, you know? That would have been really stupid. Really just get another portal highway started. That'd be really cool. serious? I have absolutely zero clue what's going on. Bro, what's going on? I'm gonna have to leave and then rejoin because I think my game broke. Okay, the lesson of the day, don't fly right into a portal. I kinda don't wanna die, that stuff was not cheap. I mean, I have nothing valuable on me, but doesn't mean I want to die. If you guys are new to the stream and you guys want to start chatting, just instantly follow, and then yeah, you guys will instantly start chatting. No way he follows. Okay, so it does work. I'm just gonna get a little bit more. Okay. If I'm right, I think I already looted that one, but let's go check. Yep, I have this one, so I'm just gonna go straight a couple of blocks, and then, yeah. Okay, just to make sure that I know I'm extra safe. Actually, I need that in the hot bar. I should probably grab just a little bit more. I'm gonna land on one of those little floating islands. Yep, I'm just gonna keep going in the same direction until I find one. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's doing good. Have I gotten it? No, I haven't. Perfect landing to do that. Wait, did it teleport or did it die? Making a shulker box for totems specifically. Because that just got too close. I'm gonna be honest, this thing is massive. getting very annoying, by the way. Oh my gosh. Just saw, there it is. Guys, I honestly think I got everything here. Except for this one. Dang it. Oh my gosh. I just realized that's my first bit of iron. Okay, we're gonna drop that stuff. Okay, time to go and get that one engine ship that is. Oh, that's why I'm so far out. Wait, did I? Let me go over here and find out if I ever got the dragon. Dragon head off the front, which I think I did, but I don't know. Okay, sweet. Okay. Okay, let's get all the ores in there first, and then okay, that shulker box is officially full. Let's grab these two things. And then actually pretty happy on how much the things pop. Not happening again. Oh my gosh, just get up there. Oh my, okay, there we go. I am so oh man. Just let me get the dragon head. Oh, perfect landing. Yes. Now where's this? Oh. Texting someone. Okay, I got this. Let me figure out which thing I'm going to. Terrible idea. Oh, that was such a bad idea. Okay, which one of these things hold? I think it's this one. Yo, it's me. Honestly, if I really wanted to, I could just take everything and then just put it in here and then just kick a mess. Oh my gosh, I think I have it checked. Okay, I gotta make sure I have nothing on me. Okay. Well, guys, this is gonna end the video for part one. There should be three parts. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye, guys.